The Supreme Court has resumed hearing a case about changes in the accountability laws as former Prime Minister Imran Khan appeared before it via video link as a petitioner in the matter. The anticipated development comes after the Supreme Court on Tuesday, hearing the case about the National Accountability Bureau, NAB laws, had ordered the federal and Punjab governments to facilitate Imran's appearance on Thursday via video link from Adiala jail.